gang.
If you are new to Chris Razor TV, aka
Seeing Art Gang,
make sure you subscribe, man. Join the family. Don't forget to like, comment, and turn on all post notifications so you can be notified every time we drop another video.
Like always, you guys, don't forget to follow us on social media and DM us video request ideas.
Do that, do that. But we ain't gonna hold y'all on, man. We ain't gonna talk y'all to death.
So let's get straight to the video.
Gang. Y'all already know what's next. So with that being said, you ready, baby?
I'm ready, baby. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. So, man, look. We back. We better. Before we get into this video, we got one of our favorite bands to react to.
Yes.
They are called AC/DC. They make you need AC, but they don't care. You know what I'm saying? AC/DC.
Right.
We're back and we're black. And we're back and we're better.
Okay.
The reason why I said that is because we're doing AC/DC, Back in Black, and we're back and we're better.
Okay.
So you ready for this, babe?
I'm ready, babe.
Hey, I'm ready. I'm trying to see what they got. Let's get into it, man.
Let's go.
They gonna come in right here.
Right.
One, two.
Ooh, I like that. Oh.
Hold on. Hell no.
It's from the Goose. I don't know if that's what he said, but.
Hey, hold on, bro. He said, Back in Black. Then he said, I'm so glad to be back. Bro.
Oh, you caught that. I didn't catch that.
Yes. Bro, what did I say before I started the video? I said, we're back and we're black.
Right.
We're back and we're better.
Okay.
He said, back and black. Glad to be back. You see what I'm saying? So that's what back and black is. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
Let's go, bro. Hey, this shit hard. I got to start that over from the beginning. Come on now. Cat's eyes or cat eyes?
Cat eyes. Like God, nine lives, like, cats, nine lives.
Oh,
y'all better stop
gosh,
playing with me because I'm catching them, okay?
Bro, what? Nine lives, cat eyes? That's what they use, y'all, if you playing a game or if you, you know what I'm saying, real life. Y'all know real life, bro. That's what they use, basically. They use all type of animals, but y'all fucking get it. Let's go, bro. This shit hard.
Abusing everyone. What is
ooh, baby, okay.
Abusing every something, something.
Baby, come on now. I like this.
I can't get that last part.
You said I'm running dry. Bro.
He still be doing that shit.
He back with these little ass shorts, bro. Hey, I swear I'm not, bro. They said he be wearing them short shorts because, like, some back in school, like, I forgot, bro, on me, like, for real. When I used to read them, they said he wear them short shorts because, like, it's something about school. I swear to
that
God.
That makes sense.
Like, he try to be a school teacher or some,
like,
or, like, he
sense.
Take it back to when he was, I don't know if he got that's bullied or something, yeah, but that's his little, that's
style.
His little mark,
yeah,
right?
That's yeah. What it look like.
Y'all, hey, everybody, in the comment section, why do he wear them shorts and they're, like, the school uniform shit? But let's go, man. Bro, this is like the Hills and Bills video. This is what it look like. Hills and Bills.
Yeah.
I'm going crazy with my hips. I wouldn't know you back. ACDC, Back in Black. ACDC, Back in Black.
Yes, love.
Man, y'all, ain't gonna lie. Just the guitar, just the beat, bro. That
yes.
His look.
Back in Black. His voice is so unique, like,
bro, and it's so hard.
Right, yeah.
So glad to be back.
Right.
You like, ooh. Talk your shit.
Ooh.
You feel me? Look, bro. AC/DC, bro, and the lead singer, bro, he give you this feeling, bro, on my mama, like.
Why do every time you why, talk, yeah, Siri, talk gotta Siri gotta come up,
for real, bro. Like, for real. Every time, bitch, shut up. No, for real, though. AC/DC, y'all, man. I just love it, bro. I just love it. Like, I don't even know. He really didn't say too much throughout the song anyway.
Right, you know what I'm saying? He didn't. Yeah.
So I really don't know what he's saying. All I know is he back in black and he glad to
that
be back.
That was repeated a lot.
Right, that was repeated mostly.
Right,
you know what I'm saying? He said a little stuff in between it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, what I've got from is kind of like, he back in black.
Mm-hmm.
He glad to be back from whatever he went through. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
The nine lives, cat eyes, he came back from the dead. You dig what I'm saying? He came back from that black.
Lord, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know. He didn't really say too much, so
Mark.
That's what I got from it, man. I like it, baby. You got something to say?
I like that as well. I love the instruments. I mean, I don't know what else to say, but AC/DC, they're a really great little group. You
facts,
know what I mean?
Facts.
Other than that,
that's it.
Yeah.
Well, tell me something before we get out of here, then.
Subscribe if you're new. You guys like this video. Follow us on Instagram on the screen and in the description. You guys, @reasia.latrice.
Yeah. Follow your boy on Instagram, man, and Chris that in his bag, man. Hit me up, stop playing.
And don't forget to keep coming videos y'all want us to react to next.
Do that, man, do that. But with that being said, man, if you still here, man, comment still here down below. Like I say, y'all, we want to see our biggest supporters. So if y'all see still here comments,
yes,
make sure y'all like them up, man, and get them to the top so we can see who's still here.
Yes.
Thank y'all for supporting us, man. We appreciate y'all so much. So with that being said, man, I think we're finna get out of here. Baby, you ready?
I'm ready, babe.
Chris Reggie TV, seeing our gang forever for life.
Gang, this stuff like that. Ah.